judges' decision. The judges have decided that the winner is Craig Utley.